He's gonna show you how to install the hubcap. As you can see, right here, it's missing. So it's really just two parts. You get this ring part, you know, make sure it stays down. You put it, you know, right here. And you work the rings inside. Make sure everything's even. Make sure everything's lined up properly. Next step, you just simply go in. You kind of just put it like that. It's that simple. Also, if you want to take it out, you just pull it out.